वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स टू आर फिजियोलॉजी प्रैक्टिकल ऑन हाउ टू मेक स्मियर। फॉर मेकिंग स्मियर यू नीड ग्लास स्लाइड एंड अ स्प्रेडर। स्प्रेडर इज नथिंग बट अ ग्लास स्लाइड विथ शार्प मार्जिन्स। नाउ एनी ग्लास स्लाइड कैन बी यूज फॉर दिस पर्पज एंड बट दे शुड बी हैविंग शार्प मार्जिन लाइक दिस। न्यू ग्लास स्लाइड कैन बी यूज एज अ गुड स्प्रेडर। मेकिंग द स्मियर वी नीड टू इंश्योर that the slide is perfectly clean. There should not be any grease on the slide, and for that you should always hold the slide from the margins. We should never hold the slide from the center, because the grease on the fingers, they get stuck on the slide, and when the smear is made, then there is a problem in the smear. While cleaning the glass slide, we can use a soft cotton cloth. For making the smear we need blood. We can get blood by pricking the finger. For pricking the finger we need to ensure that we use only these two fingers. We cannot use a thumb and we cannot use the little finger. This thumb and the little finger are not to be used, the reason being that the fascia underneath are passing in under the wrist into the forearm. So therefore any infection on thumb or a little finger can transfer to the infection compartment, into facial compartment in the forearm. These three fingers have facial compartment which are ending around here, but we can prick any of these three fingers. But generally index finger is used for various day-to-day activities, so the preferred fingers are either of these two, second finger or the third finger. For making the prick we can use the ring finger. We need to wipe clean the ring finger with spirit and use any of the disposable needle for this purpose. A sharp prick is to be made, and you should ensure that you should not squeeze that. A drop of blood would be taken on the smear for making the smear on the slide. You can take several slides, so for making multiple smears. For making the smear, always keep the slide and draw the blood with the spreader and then push it. Angle is very important for making a good film. Try to hold the spreader at around 45 degrees. Lesser the angle, thinner and uniform your film would be. For staining the slide, we would be using Leishman stain and buffer solution. For staining, we keep the blood film slide on a wash basin and then we pour Leishman stain onto that film, so much so as to cover the film fully. We let the stain remain for about 2 minutes. Now the time varies as per the temperature of the weather. After 2 minutes, we pour buffer solution on this
and then let it remain for about 8 minutes. Maintain enough buffer solution so that the slide does not dry up in between, and after 8 minutes we wash it under water. For washing, pour some water on this. We can even wash it under water, just ensure that the water does not run off your film. After washing, you air dry your slide and then put it under compound microscope for focusing. First use a 10x magnification for general focus, and then you would be using 40x magnification for differentiating between various cells. Various cells can be differentiated under 40x or 100x. You can use either of these, but 40x will serve most of your purpose.